So today we are going to talk about digital IC families or digital logic families, okay? ICs families, okay? We are basically going to talk about the TTL family and CMOS family, okay? First, I'm going to start off with what is known as characteristics of your ICs, okay? Characteristics or parameters. So we are going to start off with characteristics of an IC. Okay. So my first characteristic over here is the propagation delay. Okay. Propagation delay, also known as your speed of operation. Okay. Or speed of operation. Obviously, you know what propagation delay is, right? It is the time it takes for you to get the output after applying the input. But in more technical terms, it is the time it takes for a 50% transition from input to output. Okay? So it is time taken for 50% transition from input to output. Okay, so what do you mean by this? By this, I mean that if my input is like this, okay, this is my input, right? Then what is the 50% transition over here? The 50% transition is over here, okay? It is the transition for reaching the 50% voltage level. So from 0, you are going to 1, okay? And you reach 50% of this voltage level during this time, right? And similarly, for your output, you have something like this. Your output is going to be, let's suppose this is a NOT gate, okay? So your output initially is going to be 1, right? And after some time, it is going to go down, right? And then it is going to stay low, okay, for some time. And then again, after it has gone down, it is going to come up. Okay. So over here, this is your input. This is your output. Okay. The 50% transition is occurring at this instant. Okay. So over here, your propagation delay is this and this. So this is your propagation delay. Okay? This delay is known as TP, or I'm going to write over here. This is TP, high to low, okay? When the output goes from high to low. So that is the delay it requires for the output to go from high to low at 50% transition. Okay, so that is your propagation delay. Similarly, we have propagation delay for low to high output, which is going to be something like this. Okay, so this is it, and this is it. Okay, so this is what? This is TPLH, okay? Which would be what? Propagation delay for your output to go from low to high. Okay, so that was your propagation delay, also known as your speed of operation, because this determines how fast your operations, your logic operations, can be performed. Okay, next we are going to talk about the power dissipation factor. Okay. Power DC.